Hey guys, it's the King Koopas here. Welcome back to more LEGO Star Wars: The Complete Saga. In the last episode, we did this chapter 2 of Attack of the Clones: Discovery on Kamino. In this episode, we will be doing chapter 3, Droid Factory. But first and foremost, last time, at the end of the last episode, we bought a clone. Now, if you remember me saying that you can use a clone trooper to access Imperial Panel. Don't worry, there are no mini kits in here. The only thing we are here for. These droids get off of me! I just kept rolling. There are no droids. There are plenty of droids in here. But what we are here for. And you gotta be kind of quick on this, too. This. What we are trying to do is step on all 10 of these panels. Now, you gotta be kind of quick about this. 5. Me alone. It'll take you really no time at all. And there's your mini kit power brick for this blasted place. That is very useful. Anyway, it doesn't matter. Now let's get out of here, shall we? 4 scrap leaves. Useful. And if I'm correct, it's only 15,000. Really? Now, I really shouldn't be using cheats until free play and all that, but it makes things more fun. I'm going to go buy it, but okay, because I went and got that, I promise I won't use it, unfortunately, much as I want to. Hold a crap on. Super Gonk. Walkie-talkie disable is in of Naboo. What the hell? What's the one from? Oh, it's Poo Money. Power Brick Detector. I do know a mission that I can get studs for that. Super Slap. 4 Scrap Leap. We don't even have that those characters, eh? Disguise is just. Never mind. Anyway, and a battle droid commander as my. Never mind. Anyway, let's get on to the meat, what I really wanted to do in this episode. Droid Factory. Okay, can I just skip this old bitty thing? Planes. You know, he's speaking in clicks like, nerd geek, whatever. Or for get a transmission. Hey! They're in orbit around Geonosis. They're supposed to be on Tatooine. Parsec away, I think. The light year. Alright, Obi-Wan got captured. Droid. Anyway. I like how the knocking part doesn't work, but that does. question is, huh? And there's also another one. In the side caverns. There it is. That one is also a little off the... kind of hard to see because it's in the dark alleyway, but never mind. Now there are two types of Geonosians you'll be fighting. These ones with the Sonic Blasters, which are made solely for Geonosians. And then there are the ones that don't get the privilege of the Sonic Blasters, so they just get... so they'll just get the Droid Blasters. Though the Sonic weapons are very deadly and, like, other stuff, so... anyway... money there, we need a shorty. Whatever, normally that's supposed to retract anyway. But since I fell off... oh, come on! There is a R2 panel. There is an R2 panel later that'll stop these things, but what that's for, I have no idea. Anyway, go up here. I don't know what these droids are guarding. I know they're guarding something. And there's the R2 panel. But really, I don't see the... right the car! Just die! Oh, I know, just so you can get the money. That's what it's... anyway. Couple of battle droids over here. Just... there is a mini kit I want to get, but I need to come in free play because character having the ability to switch characters and all that. Padme is needed for this. Just blow that. Yeah, I made it. Sweet. Sometimes I can make that. Switch to Annie. Take care of them. I really could have just walked up there, but I felt like because we were passing it right by. Shoot this. R2 fell off. That's his problem. Should I go after this mini kit? Nah. Well, technically, we could if we could get R2 on that ledge, but... ah, well, I decided not to. Pretty simple, really. You just open the R2 panel and just go across the room and it's right there. But... whatever. Doesn't matter. Think in the next room we get 3PO? Yep, we do. Hey, Goldenrod, what's up? Now, there is a minikit that is gotten really weirdly... oh, there it is. I see it. Never mind. Like, one time, because it's faded to black and all that. Anyway, what you're supposed to do, R2 and Padme will go across this way. Anakin has to get 3PO over to the other side, because the panel is a 3PO panel, and only R2 can technically come with us, but he goes with Padme. Reason, of course, 3PO, we must go with 3PO is because this stuff needs a Force-sensitive character. Well, that's already in position for us. R2 and Padme will go the other way, like I said. Get on, 3PO. You know, they could technically just get on this thing and ride it with us, but whatever. That's their choosing. Switch to 3PO. More Sonic Blaster. Geonosians. Push them away. Yeah, just do that. Or we could just shoot them, of course. Or just force push. Now, this state... Really? Anyway. Yeah, you need Jar Jar for that. What's over here? Just studs, I think? Anyway. This level's red brick is in here. Now, you're gonna be R2. I think you only need R2 for this. What you gotta do is activate all the R2 panels, and you'll be able to get the red brick. It's right there. And actually, one of the bounty hunter targets, Mace Windu, is actually right where that red brick is. And the way to get him is to use IG-88 and Forlom, because they're droids, and they can activate R2 3PO panels. I had to put a red barrier right there. Cause... Wonderful. Now this last one's going to deactivate like almost all the red barriers. Except for the four in the middle. But whatever. Yeah. Let me check. Oh, it's character studs. And just to get studs out of your fallen enemies, yeah, it's all right, I guess. Power breaks until episode 4. Dangerous blue stud for the win. I don't even know why that platform's out there. Padme. Yeah, back to Anakin. Droidekaz! Anyway. Now R2's needed. So we can get over there. Because there's a door that has 3PO on it. Needed. What to talk about? Deactivate these guys. Oh yeah, that's another thing. Astromechs can deactivate droids just like a Jawa or Watto can. We haven't even met the Jawa, but because he's got an ion blaster. Just saying ion blaster reminds me of a quote from Rex the Dinosaur in Toy Story 2. When you come face to face with Zurg, it's like, watch out, he's got an ion blaster. It's like, and in this Buzz Lightyear Star Command movie, when Buzz is trying to deactivate, shoot the battery because on Zurg's mind control ray, and Zurg's like, your puny Star Command laser is pathetic. Let me show you a real weapon, the Zergatronic Ion Blaster. That was from a while ago that I saw that when I was younger. This is needed for that. This other stuff is for a mini kit, but you need Jar Jar anyway. No, there's not. Anyway, just some droids. take out the commander. As we know, they'll summon more of them. Kill the Geonosian. I hate how they fly away from you. And now the Droidicas are shooting at me. Wonderful. Wonderful. Droidicas. Yay! If only the problem is that for the members of the Confederacy that Droidicas are more expensive than B1 Battle Droid. And Obi-Wan's like face palms because, ooh, that's a lot of Droidicas. Yeah, I was right, character stuff. Padawan Anakin. I'm just reading something. There's a red brick I'm looking at from the mission that I used to grind studs for some of the later characters and red bricks that I really, even when I turn it on, I have no idea what it does. Oh well, doesn't matter. Oh, there's Qui-Gon! I was not expecting him to be the first character we walk into. Anyway, let's see what we can buy. Geonosian. Don't worry, we will eventually buy everyone. I don't know why we need these. Just poor money. I think you get something out of it. I don't know. No, not codes. Let me look. Yeah, why not just buy that? I will buy everything. Don't worry. Just however way I go about it. There's Darth Maul. There's Zam over there. Why is Padme shooting at him? No one did it. He didn't do anything to you. Put your gun away. Normally, you have to provoke the fight, but sometimes your AI computer characters do that, but they're only supposed to do that outside anyway. That is going to conclude it for this episode of LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. Why did I walk back out? Next time, we will take on Chapter 4, Jedi Battle. See you guys then.